talk to us about the draw. Is this anything you expected, or did you expect anything less or more?
Yeah, well, we were hoping for a home draw. You know, we're very strong at home, like everybody knows, and it's a tough away draw to Cosmos, but we're quietly confident that we can go there and get a result. You know, we'd like to improve on last year's run. We exited the competition in the first round, so this time around we'd like to progress a lot further than last season.
Okay, so speaking about your goals for the season being to progress further than the first round, what will be your approach in this edition of the tournament?
Yeah, well, in a knockout, you only get one chance, and that is to try and win the game, each game within the 90 minutes, because you go to penalties, it's a lottery, you know? So every game we're going to try and apply ourselves to the best of our ability, and hopefully it's good enough to go through.
You've seen Cosmos, how they play this season. What's your impression?
Yeah, I think they're getting stronger and stronger with more games under their belt. You know, league form counts for nothing in a knockout competition, so we're not going to look too much into that, but we believe we're strong enough to beat that Cosmos team.
Okay. Thanks a lot and wish well.
It's a pleasure, thanks.